My hair is such a mess. Whoa, that's loud. What happens if I take off the pop filter? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Simply101, and today we're going to be reacting to Burn the Hoods from Ski Mask. I've actually never heard a song from Ski Mask before, but I heard this one has a really good message behind it, and I really want to take this opportunity and chance to just react to this one. It was released last night around 12, I think, where I live. So it was released pretty late at night. So I'm going to be reacting to it today and give you guys my honest opinions and... I just bumped the mic. I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinions and my honest feels about the song. I love lyricism, so let's hope that he has lyricism and that he is really good with the lyrics, because that's what I look for. I don't like mumble rap. Ooh. You see it burning the Confederate flag? Alright.
Yo, bitch. If you fuck with me, he push a pedal somewhere in the metal. 6 feet under is a new level. I am considered the rebel, cause I never settle out. Cause I'm hot like a kettle, yo, bitch, it's a metal. I had the pants and dental, and they act funny, Jay Leno. Twisting my metal, now they acting shaky like trouble. Eating nigga food like kibble. Like ice in a cup. Step up, my president Donald Trump. Life alert, I'm stuck off the park, I can't get up. I call them underwear cause I can't see to get off my neck. America sucks, US every mean me us, and don't touch. Like B-time rush, we fall deep in the Jeep, seats made out of crocodile neck. And God we trust, Starsky hush, see police, then a nigga got a dust. I'm skating on thin ice, get no puck, get the funny cause a nigga don't get no fuck. It's an inverse too, but it's still trying to figure me out. Scooby-Doo, but I'm a mystery, I left a blue school. Kissing on me like I got a boo-boo. With a deep bitch, had a picnic, I ain't had no food. Just a bottle of the goop, butter goop. My weed has a stench, I'm palatable, spook. Better yet, kept a spare white boots. Know your nigga got a sweet tooth, forgot to scoop. Give a his bitch with no group. Inspector Gadget, style church coat. With the Burberry print on the rip. Ready to eat how I'm cooking with the sauce they won't. Hit the motherfucker with the rope. My wrist on ice and toast. I need a minute, let me light my pulse. Like ice in a cup.
Uh-oh.
Say fuck my president Donald Trump.
Square up.
I'm stuck off the park, I can't get up. I call them underwear cause I can't see to get off my neck.
Superman. Ooh. Hey, I just realized I'm wearing the same color as him. Let's go. Yo, that was short, but it was so well spoken. I love the message. It's not done. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. This is giving me some like Civil War vibes.
I think that boy about to kill the gun. Ooh. Red rum and it be like a lung. 50% I'm not even in my final form. My men in Oasis and I've been on my Osmosis Jones. Counting the places and also keep away all your germs. 100 good bases, a friendly face, turn his turn. Test the trouble, the whipping more than kiss in the dorm.
Damn. He said he's not even at full capacity. He's not all the way up at where he normally can be. He's halfway. God damn. Shout out to Cole Bennett. This is a masterpiece. Thank you guys for watching. Shout out to Cole Bennett. Obviously, he is a god in the music video industry, at least from a video production standpoint, from a student. He is an idol. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like or a dislike. Whether you leave a like or dislike, it tells me what you like on the channel, and all and any feedback are appreciated. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, stay simple.